So this is the next activity that you can do with a cozy cocoon. We call this the cocoon angels. So with moving Aubrey's hands and legs back and forth with that resistance because of the stretchy material, in addition to the compression and the tactile feedback, she's also getting an opportunity for proprioceptive feedback, which helps with body awareness and coordination.